गुड मॉर्निंग जेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? गुड। नाउ इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू टीच एप्लीकेशन ऑफ डेरिवेटिव्स। अंडर एप्लीकेशन ऑफ डेरिवेटिव्स सो मेनी टॉपिक्स आर देयर, बट फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन अबाउट टेंजेंट्स एंड नॉर्मल्स। व्हाट डू मीन बाय टेंजेंट्स एंड नॉर्मल? I am going to explain simple form, in simple way. If y is equal to function is given, clear? Then equation of tangents is y minus is equal to m, x minus x1. Where m is equal to dy by dx at x1 comma y1. Understood? It means they say equation of line also already earlier, means in class 10 you have completed, you have done y minus y1 is equal to m, x minus x1, where m is equal to slope. Slope means m is equal to tan theta, if angle is given. M is equal to what? Y2 minus Y1 upon X2 minus X1. If points are given, 3 Y is equal to MX plus A. M is a slope here. Fourth one, M is equal to DY by DX at X1, Y1. If curve is there, understood? So here we have to do M is equal to DY by DX at X1, Y1. Any problem? Good. Now, second, this is first one. Equation of normal means what? Y minus y is equal to minus 1 by m, x minus x1. Very simple. Normal means which is perpendicular. Already you know about the line. If one line is perpendicular to another line, then what is the slope? M1, M2 is equal to minus 1. Means if for tangent slope is M, therefore for normal minus 1 by M. Means Y minus Y1 is equal to minus 1 by M and X minus X1. It is clear. Now, I am going to give the question, give the example. Find the equation of tangent to the curve. Here, find the equation of tangent to the curve. Y is equal to, it is clear, y is equal to 2 sin x plus sin 2x, 2 sin x plus sin 2x at x is equal to. X is equal to what? Pi by 3. Pi by 3. Clear? Now this is question here. Find the equation of tangent to the curve. Y is equal to 2 sin x plus sin 2x at X is equal to pi by 3. Now we have formula of tangent is this one. First of all, find the x and y one and slope also here. Then at x is equal to pi by 3, y is equal to what? 2 sin pi by 3 plus 2 into pi by 3 is equal to what? 2 sin 60 degree plus sin 120 degree. 60 into 220. Sin 60 means under root 3 by 2. Sin 20 means what? We can write, we can find 90 plus what? 30 degree. Sin 90 plus theta is equal to what? Cos theta, cos 30. Cos 30 means what? Under root 3 by 2. Under root 3 by 2. Cancel here. Under root 3. Either plus root 3 by 2. 3 under root 3 by 2. Therefore,
x1 comma y1 is equal to and pi by 3 under root 3 by 2. Any doubt, any problem? Very simple. Put the value of x is equal to pi by 3 in this question. Then we will get the value of y like this one. 2 sin pi by 3 plus sin 2 pi by 3. Pi by 3 means 60 degree into 2 120. Sin 120 degree means 90 plus 30. Sin 90 plus theta is equal to what? This is second quadrant, cos theta. Cos 30 means under root 3 by 2. Now, dy by dx is equal to d by dx of 2 sin x plus sin 2x. Sin means what? Cos x. Here cos 2x into 2. Now 2 is common. Cos x plus cos 2x. Clear? Therefore, so look, m is equal to dy by dx at x1, y1 is equal to what? 2. What is value of x? Pi by 3. Cos 2x, 2 pi by 3. Cos pi by 3 means cos 60 degree. Cos 60 means what? 1 by 2 plus here cos 120 degree is equal to cos 90 plus 30 degree. Cos 90 plus second quadrant minus 30 is equal to minus 1 by 2. And here is equal to 0. Here. But we have to find equation of tangent. Therefore, equation of tangent is y minus y is equal to m x minus x1. Y minus y1 is equal to what? Y1, x1, y1. 3 under root 3 upon 2, 0, x minus pi by 3, 0. Then y is equal to 3 under root 3 by 2. Then 2y is equal to 3 under root 3. Now this is a answer. Understood? You can check, you can see here. This is question. Y is equal to this value, x comma y. Dx means this is slope of the tangent, 0 here. Now y minus y1 is equal to m, x minus x1, this is equation of tangent. Now all the value of x1, y1, m, put here and calculate 2y is equal to 3 root 3. This is answer. Okay. Now, see the second question. Second question is, find the slope of the curve y is equal to 4 by x at the point 2, 2. As you know, slope m is equal to what? Dy by dx at x1 comma y. Therefore, y is equal to 4 by x square. Then dy by dx is equal to d by dx of 4 by x square. 4 d by dx of x minus 2. Sorry, here x, not x square. Here x. 1 by x minus 4 by x square. Therefore, at 2 comma 2, m is equal to dy by dx. 2 comma 2 means minus 4 by 2 square is equal to what? Minus 4 by 4 is equal to minus 1. Therefore, slope m is equal to minus 1. This is the answer. Any problem? Suppose that we have to find the equation of tangent and normals, we can find. Now here see the question number 3 here. Find the points on the curve y is equal to 12x minus x cube at which the slope is 0. Understood? Slope is 0. First of all, slope. Slope m is equal to 0
And slope m is what? dy by dx at x1, y1 is equal to 0. Find the slope dy by dx is equal to d by dx of 12x minus x cube, 12 minus 3x square. Therefore, dy by dx is equal to 0 and 12 minus 3x square is equal to 0. 3, 4 minus x square is equal to 0. Then 4 minus x square is equal to 0. X is equal to plus minus 2. Find the points. Then if x is equal to 2, y is equal to what? 12 into 2 minus 2 cube. 24 minus 2 to the 4, 2 to the 8. And 16, y is equal to 16. Therefore, point 2 comma 16. If x is equal to minus 2, therefore y is equal to what? 12 into minus 2 and minus 2 cube. Y is equal to minus 12 plus 2 to the 4 to the 8. Y is equal to what? Minus 4. Therefore, point is minus 2 comma minus 4. Understood? Very simple. With the help of slope, equation of normal, equation of tangents, we can do maximum question. Then also, you will complete maximum questions. After that, I am going to give the homework question. Now, see the question number 4 here. This question. Find the equation of tangent and normal to the curve x is equal to cos t and y is equal to sin t at t is equal to pi by 4. Understood? First of all, find dy by dx is equal to what? Slope m. Means slope m is equal to dy by dx at x1, y1. Therefore, y is equal to sin t. Therefore, dy by dt is equal to what? D by dt of sin t is equal to cos t. Equation number 1. And since x is equal to cos t, therefore dx by dt is equal to d by dt of cos t is equal to minus sin t. Clear? Now, dy by dt upon dx by dt is equal to what? Dy by dt, cos t upon sin t. Cancel. Dy by dx is equal to what? Minus cot t. Understood? At t is equal to pi by 4, dy by dx is equal to what? Minus cot pi by 4 is equal to minus 1. Any problem? Okay, now equation of tangent y minus y1 is equal to m x minus x1. Now x is equal to what? Cos pi by 4 is equal to 1 by under root 2 and y is equal to also sin pi by 4 1 by under root 2. Therefore 1 by under root 2, 1 by under root 2. Points. Y minus 1 by under root 2, m is equal to what? Minus 1. Now under root 2y minus 1 is equal to minus, means minus x, plus 1 by under root 2. Under root 2y minus 1 is equal to minus under root 2x plus 1. Now under root 2x plus under root 2y is equal to 2. Now root 2 divided by x plus y under root 2. Now this is answer. How? वेरी सिंपल, डिवाइड बाय अंडर रूट टू, अंडर रूट टू कैंसिल बाय दिस, रूट टू कैंसिल बाय दिस, रूट टू मीन्स रूट टू विल कम, एंड इक्वेशन ऑफ नॉर्मल इज y माइनस वाई इज इक्वल टू माइनस वन बाई एम x माइनस एक्स वन. Therefore, y माइनस वाई मीन्स अंडर रूट टू माइनस वन x माइनस वन बाई अंडर रूट टू, y माइनस अंडर रूट टू माइनस वन इज प्लस, एंड हियर x माइनस अंडर रूट टू. नाउ अंडर रूट टू आई माइनस वन इज इक्वल टू अंडर रूट टू आई, सॉरी टू एक्स माइनस वन. अंडरस्टूड? आफ्टर दैट अंडर रूट 2x माइनस कैंसिल हियर इज इक्वल टू अंडर रूट 2y, कैंसिल x माइनस वाई इज इक्वल टू जीरो. इन दिस वे वी कैन फाइंड ऑल द वैल्यू. नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू गिव होमवर्क क्वेश्चन, बिकॉज होमवर्क क्वेश्चन इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. लास्ट ऑफ द वीडियो आई एम गिविंग होमवर्क क्वेश्चन. क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, फाइंड द स्लोप ऑफ द कर्व y इज इक्वल टू 2x square minus 1 at x is equal to 1. Y is equal to x square minus sin x at x is equal to 0. Find the equation of tangent and the normal to the given curve at the point D. Given y is equal to 2x square minus 3x minus 1 at 1 comma 2. Y is equal to x square plus 5 plus 1 at the point whose abscissa is 3. Find the point on the curve y square is equal to 4x. The tangent at this is parallel to the straight line y is equal to 2x plus 4. Then in this way, please you will complete your homework question, because homework question is very important and tangents and normal also very important. How many important questions, how many suitable questions already I have completed here. Please you will complete homework questions, revision question, example also here. And thank you very much.